Welcome to 60 Second Civics from the Center for Civic Education. I'm Mark Gage. We are joined once again today by a very special guest, Justice Paula Nakayama, an Associate Justice on the Hawai’i Supreme Court. Justice Nakayama, what does a civic and constitutional education mean to you, and why have you dedicated so many years to ensuring greater access to civics for more Americans?
My grandparents on both sides of my family were immigrants who came to this country because they had hopes and dreams of a better life. I was so lucky that they did. I learned about civics, and it definitely helped me to achieve what I think my grandparents hoped for. I think all students and all citizens need to learn about their rights as well as their responsibilities as a citizen to help them achieve their own dreams.
Thank you so much for joining us again today, Justice Nakayama. That's all for today's podcast.